character, etc. done here. It also used for research and coaching one for the student. Hi, I am Shomitro Adok, Assistant Professor of Mallabhum Institute of Technology, and I am also in charge of electrical machinery. The main objective of this lab is to provide the student a chance to put theory into practice, to understand the basic operating principle and characteristics of different machines, and student also familiar with the various type of AC DC machine as well as the stationary machines. Student are selecting proper instrument for the operation